Oh my fucking god. Oh my fucking god. Oh my fucking god. Yo. Dad Jacid, man. DJ. Oh my fucking god, man. 1,317 games played. Oh my god. Jeez. Why? Why? What? Okay. All right. I don't know how you say your name, man. I don't even care at this point. Look. Can you just clean your list and like, do I have to scroll down to see your damn list? How many hidden trophies do you have? Are you fucking serious? 3 hidden trophies out of this huge chunk of games that you... What the fuck are you hiding? Why does it even matter at this point? What the fuck is this? Why am I reviewing you? Why am I wasting my goddamn time with this? Oh man, okay. Alright. Should I even check what games you've been playing recently? Like, why does it matter? What the fuck, man? Alright, I guess we're gonna start this shit, man. Out of all these games, you haven't finished any of this stuff. So why does it even matter what to tell you, man? Like, what is this? What is this? Have you completed anything? Oh my god, like, I'm not even gonna bother going into details with this shit, man. You haven't even finished any of this stuff. You're definitely the type of person that plays the game for 5 minutes, don't even give a fuck about the game for a fucking long time. Or it's like you just play a game for 5 minutes, go to another game for 5 minutes, go to another game for 5 minutes, go to another game for 5 minutes. Like, look at this, you spend so much time on Back to the Future, more than anything I see in this damn list. Oh my fucking god, man. Like, look, you complete a Telltale Batman, you stack it, but you just, man, I don't know what's going on with this list. Oh my, look, you finished these easy games. Okay, you're just nothing more than just playing easy games now. 1943, look, you put some effort into that, I guess. Less effort, I don't know. I'm very surprised you made it this far on Battlefield Bad Company. Holy shit, man, like, what am I supposed to say about this? Look, finish Bionic Commando at least. Just do that. Please. Please. Please, man, please. Like, please, like, all these 0%. All these fucking trophies. Oh, look. So you're so dedicated to Borderlands. At least finish that or something. Like, oh my fucking god, dude. This is just torture to see. At least you finished the Japanese one. It just kind of sucks you can't get the DLC for Claptrap. Put some research on this. And it's like, you have the Japanese version of this game, you're kind of fucked. Because you basically have not unattainable, but like, just something you can't really get. A DLC that you really can't get unless there's, I don't know how you get it. I'm pretty sure, I don't know if there's DLC available for it, or they just fuck up, or Gearbox, you guys suck ass. But anyways, okay, Burnout Paradise. I guess that's one of your favorite games. Alright. There's really nothing I can say about this. Like, delete all this stuff. I don't know what this is. I guess great job. This is a lot of games. Deep Black, okay. Alright. This dealer and what the fuck's called, yeah. Good, okay. Detuned, alright. This is just drowning. Looks like you just play like less than an hour games. Looks like it. Dying Reborn. I cannot believe you actually play that. All right. That's great. Look, you're almost done Dynasty Warriors 6. Just finish that, please. Just finish that, please. Finish that. You finish Eat Lead, okay? You have Energy Cycle done, but not the Under Energy games. What the fuck is this shit, man? Like, what the hell are you doing? What is this, man? Like, I'm not gonna sit down and talk about all these games that you be playing that you're not even like finishing. Like, you stack all. Why do you stack these games and don't even finish them? What the fuck is wrong with you? Like, it doesn't play in the game once is good enough for you. Like, what is this? What is this, man? Oh my god. Like, Game of Thrones, this Telltale stuff, Goat Simulator, okay. I mean, like, I don't even know what to say about this. Guardians of the Galaxy, just Telltale stuff. Oh my fucking god, man. You fucking stupid ass motherfucker. Ugh. Yo, I can't. I don't even want to scroll down at this point, man. This is just. Okay, Heavy Rain. Thank you. Something good for once. Holy shit. Man, like, is there anything impressive out of you other than just this, that Heavy Rain, this Ink Explosion, Iron Snow, Jack and Jill, oh my god, Jack and Dexter, you're almost done with one of them. Look, you finished Jack 2, holy shit. Holy shit, you finished Jack 2. Holy shit, you're almost done with Jack 3. Finally, you're doing something. Jurassic Park, good enough, good enough. Kick-Ass the Game, good enough. Killzone 1, holy shit, good enough. Killzone 3, okay, that's fine. You platinum the game, no DLC, can't get it anymore. Oh well, Killzone Mercenary, please finish that. Like, what the fuck? Like, oh, this Kingdom Hearts shit. Yeah, obviously you'll get these 100%. Yeah, LA Noire. Wow, okay. Alright, late shit. I don't know anything about it, but okay. Life is Strange, okay. Linger Shadows, easy platinum game. Mafia 2, DLC. What else? Like, holy shit, man. Like, I'm not getting the details of this. Metal Gal, I guess. Yeah. Midnight Deluxe, Minecraft Story Mode, Telltale Games, Mix-Ups, probably a Telltale game, Monopoly Plus, probably a Telltale game, Mortal Kombat Arcade Collection, holy shit. Yes, another good game, finally, another one, holy shit, thank you. Mr. Misagi, Telltale Game, My Name is Mayo, Telltale Game, fucking Need for Speed. Okay. If you get that DLC, that'll be probably the only great thing about you right now. I don't fucking know. This is just Telltale Game, Telltale Paint Part Plus, Telltale Game, Pleasant Night, Telltale Game. Oh my god, this is too much. What the hell is this? Telltale Game, whatever. PlayStation All-Stars Battle Royale, okay, finally, another game with effort. PlayStation Home, okay, you put work into that. Oh my fucking god, this is, wow, this is just, I don't even know what to say about this list. Like, this is just too much for me to, like, talk about. Resident Evil 5, that's great. Resistance 3, that's great. Let's check Resistance 2, see what you need left on that. Resistance Burning Sky. Okay, you almost finished the series with Resistance. Well, hopefully you have 2. Oh, I hope you got the online for 2. We'll see. Okay, Samurai Showdown 5. Samurai Showdown 6. If you get that, that'll be fucking fantastic. Telltale Games. A lot of Telltale Games. So much Telltale Games. Hell yeah, you got Slide. Oh, you got Stalk on 4. Okay. That's not bad to see. Sonic the Fighters, of course. Telltale Game. Soul Dimension. I've never seen that one before. Oh, well, that's fine. You got the. Oh, look at that, man. Probably Auto Pop. Like, well, you didn't Auto Pop this, what did you do? You Auto Pop 1, 2. I guess. Okay, well, whatever it takes to get these done, I guess. Square vs. Billy. Telltale Game. Storm Boy, Telltale Game, okay, Street Fighter X Tekken, on Vita? Whoa, okay, man, alright, but still, Telltale Game, Super Dressonaut, DX, Telltale Game, Super Weekend Mode, Super Telltale Game, Tales from the Borderlands, ho ho ho, you got me, You got me, ho ho, look at that, you got me, ah, Tetris Escape, Telltale Game, oh my god, oh, look at all the Telltale Games, yes, this is the Telltale Master, oh my god, this is ridiculous, oh my fucking god. Yo, man, what is this list, man? What is this list? What the hell is this shit? Like, what are you doing with yourself with this game, man? Oh my fucking god, like, Jesus Christ. Look, were you putting effort on Marvel's Capcom 3? Get the hell out of here. Let's see what's going on for Uncharted. Okay, you play some Uncharted, no DLCs, but it's okay. I mean, Telltale Games anyways. Virtua Fighter 2 and 5, okay. Good. That's great. Weeping Doll, Telltale Game, Telltale Games, WWE 12. Oh, not in my head right now. Okay, all right. Got some hidden gems right there. WWE All-Stars. Wow. SmackDown Raw 2011. Wow. X-Men. Okay. Got some moments. Yeah, some moments. A lot of moments. Just some good, good moments. But nothing but Telltale Games, man. Just Telltale Games. Just a lot of Telltale Games. Just so much Telltale Games. Alright, so your first trophy is Burnout Paradise, which is your first Platinum. That's great. That's fantastic. But everything else, I mean, literally, there's no point in me looking at majority of this stuff. Like, I don't know, man. Like, Telltale Games and Telltale Games and just... lots of, oh, what do you know? Guess who's coming to dinner? Telltale Studios. What else? Telltale Games and Telltale Games level 8 completed. Okay, that's probably a Telltale game. I don't know. Telltale game, your latest Platinum Pleasant Light. That's probably a Telltale game. I don't fucking know, but please, versus this too. Please, 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 you got the online done. Please, you got the online done. Please, you have the online done. Okay, Superhuman. All right. Oh, no. 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 Telltale Games. No more Telltale Games. Just Telltale Games. Telltale Games. Telltale. I don't know why you are hiding shit. Clean your lists up. No 5-minute games anymore. At least you have some games completed and you passed me on Platinum, so I'll give you that. Maybe get more ultra rare plats, complete different genres, play more PSN games into full completion. I mean, you are good on Vita and you do have a lot of trophies, so let me give you a rating of a 3.8 out of 10. It's better than a 1, at least. So what do you all think about, I don't even know how to say this guy's name's list. What rating would you give him? See you in the next video. Bye.